Well, that's it. We're all set up and on the money at long last. Bit of a mad dash from work at sort of finishing at 2 o'clock at the tackle shop. And then a 45 minute drive down here with the clocks going back as well, up against it to get these rods out before nightfall. But we managed it with about an hour to spare, so it's all good. Right, plan of attack. I'm literally on an overnight and I'm pulling off first thing tomorrow morning. So I've got two rods on, the old Polony Boily, the old Faithful. And what I've done, I've sort of coated that lot in the Polony oil itself. Dipped it with a stick mix as well, and that's been fired out. I'm only fishing sort of half a kilo over each rod. Third rod, or my left hand rod, sorry, that's gone down the margin, but I've used maize as a hook bait. I haven't used maize for many, many years, and just fancied a change on the third rod. Reason being, a lot of the fish in here do come out to boily, but there's a good sort of 25 to 30 fish that don't see the bank that often, and I just think they're actually looking for something different than a boily. So same thing again with that one. I've plugged it in the Polony oil. So that is the plan of attack. It's all good. We're all angling, we're all happy. I'm going to put the kettle on and, fingers crossed, one of these three will rattle, and I'll speak to you in a bit. And this time, if it does happen at night, I have got a better night light, so it's all good. So catch up with you soon. You got the fish. Watching, waiting, praying that one of those rods rattle off. Nothing, absolutely not a beat. Just had a huge one crash out down the left hand side there, but sort of in the next swim. But I've literally got about an hour to go before I have to wind in, so I'm literally on my prayer mat trying to coax a bite. But yeah, lovely morning, very, very cold night. But yeah, left scratching my head a little bit. Not the one. But yeah, the sky rats have arrived as well. Horrible bloody things. There you go. Come on, you scaly. 60 minutes to go. Let's come on.
The old mage rod is gone. How about that for last knockings? I've literally got to pack up in about 20 minutes. Just fingers crossed this fella doesn't come off. I am praying this stays on. Fish. Yes! Get in there!
Well, just had that take on the left-hand rod, the old maize rod dipped in that polony oil, and it's just ramped off. Bit of a funny bite, to be honest. It's sort of a couple of beats up, a couple of beats down. I thought, oh, better not be a bream. And yeah, it took off, and here we go. Get in there. Yeah, dogged fight. And he's languishing in the landing net. Yeah, overnight success. I'm going to get the old mat sorted now, weigh the beastie, and we'll have a look at the prize. But yeah, get in. Happy days. Well, what an absolute belting result. 20 minutes to go, left hand rod rattles off, the maize rod, yes! Just weighed the beastie, and 28-12. Nice scaly mirror, and yeah, I am absolutely chuffed as you like. Scaly mirror, when it behaves, it's gonna behave, and there's the prize. What an absolute cracker, stunning fish. Fought like an absolute something possessed, but yeah, chuffed as you like. Right, I'll rattle off some snaps on this side and then I'll show you the other side, but get in there. Calm down. There we go, and there's the other side. Wee-hee. 28-12. What a cracking looking fish. Chuffed as you like, and I better put her back because I is late. Told the missus I'll be home on the money to go out for the day. But when this comes along, you know what I mean? It's one of them, isn't it? But yes, look at that absolute glorious creature. Chuffed as you like. Right, I shall get her back now. Just gonna rattle off a couple of snaps on this side and the session comes to an end. Thanks for watching from me and this fella. I'll see you on the next vlog. Cheers, boys and girls. Get in. See you on next month.